Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Adelaide, Australia, the superstar.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch!
A woman who has devoted her career to elevating the women's division.
Arguably the hardest working competitor in the women's division.
And she's also a leader, and she's a trailblazer.
Well, you could say that Becky Lynch has carved out a Hall of Fame career simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way.
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, the superstar.
For a young second-generation superstar like this, each match isn't just a battle against her opponent, it's a battle to create her own legacy.
She's got all the tools, Corey. Now we get to see what she does with them.
This is a woman ready to do some damage.
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the superstar.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, the Superstar.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
This second-generation superstar looks to finish on top in this one.
It's the superstar who's driven to live up to all the hype.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, the Superstar.
Given her history and ability, it's hard not to expect big things from this superstar.
It's not that hard, Saxton. Potential means nothing compared to results. Let's see if she can get those.
This superstar looks ready to make a statement.
Mella is money!
And from Staten Island, New York,
the truth yet? Mella is money.
Now we're talking. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Carmella, unbelievable career thus far in WWE. And the sky's the limit for this young lady.
What are you guys, both on the bandwagon or something?
I started the bandwagon.
It's the second generation superstar who's here to write her own story.
And their opponent, from Sin City, the Superstar.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
This second-generation superstar looks to finish on top in this one.
Here we go now, an old-fashioned battle royal. Talk about a truly chaotic match.
Yeah, it's going to be almost impossible for us to keep track of all the action inside the ring. Just miss a few big hits here and there. That's how chaotic these kind of matches get.
Oh, and a lariat. Followed by another lariat. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Set up in the corner of the ring. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Hammerlock. Ripping and kidneys from behind. Into a power. German suplex released. And well-timed maneuver there. Suplex. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
Abdominal stretch.
Touch Lynch needs.
Oh, what a clothesline. Double suplex.
Carmella has been eliminated.
Carmella's in crisis.
And that was a rough landing from that toss. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Tremendous pressure.
And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Lynch now on the offensive.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Oh, it's raking the back.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
Catches the kick.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. This won't win her the Royal Rumble match, but it'll certainly wear down her opponent before she throws her over the top rope.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful. Tilt the roll head scissor.
Running clothesline.
right time. Suplex brings it down. Oh, man.
She's pushed into the corner. Looking for elimination here.
Across the top rope.
Setting up an elimination here.
Saw that one coming.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Oh, man.
Becky Lynch has been
timing in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Fighting back with a counter. Power from the suplex. And she's being pushed past the break now.
She has fought it off, but she could be waiting at this point.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
She's being prepped for something.
Oh, Cawzz, terminating knee smash.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region. She's got her in her sights. Oh, what a clothesline!
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
You don't see this often. A submission match in the Royal Rumble.
Yeah, but she's still got to throw her over the top rope to eliminate her.
I'm not sure she can escape by this.
A couple shots, and yeah, she does.
Turns the tides. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Uh-oh.
Impressive reversal there. Boom, lane pass.
Nobody does that better.
Oh, a big boot.
Boom, face first.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Big boot on the mark.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter cinched in. Why on earth would you apply a submission during a Royal Rumble match? This is terrible strategy. Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Nasty kick. With authority! And she'll get sent out the...
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
Love seeing her get the win.
And it was a big match for her.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she...